How do you become an SEO professional? Hi, my name is Paul Andre De Vera, the host of the SEO Video Show, and in this segment, I ask SEO professionals every week on how to become an SEO expert. Check out this week's video.
I would just say focus on your craft. It's the same concepts apply here too. Like, focus on being really good at one part of it. I think SEO generalists are great, but if you want to go work a career somewhere, you're going to stand out much better if you're really good at one thing, one part of it. That doesn't mean that you should like lack on the other elements of it. But again, like how you position yourself, how you like, even just like I, when I ask for resumes from folks, I ask for resumes, but I'm also like, can you please send me your LinkedIn, your Twitter? Like, I want to see if somebody's is like yourself, like having like someone like you who's got the entrepreneurial mindset of going out and doing a show like this, having you in house is incredibly valuable to somebody like me, you know? So I think that if this is something that you're serious about doing, about working in house, the same concepts apply. It's just, it's a lot kind of less stress and effort to do so, but like, just get involved, you know what I'm saying? Like, have a Twitter account, like, you know, like read, like engage in conversations, you know what I'm saying? Like it's cliche, but you know, if you want to get into, if you want to get into anything, you should, you're choosing to do that. You're not forced into it. Then it should be something that you care about. If you can't care about it enough to like talk about it on social media and potentially like create some videos about it or blog about it, then you should choose something else. Go into something that you actually care about, because again, these same fundamental concepts are universal. They apply to everything. So, same thing, like position yourself as an expert and like market yourself. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like talk about it, you know, it's only going to help you get better. And I think also you'd be the first to agree with me that like the easiest way to learn something is to actually get involved in doing it, you know, because you're forcing yourself to have these conversations. You're forcing yourself to continuously learning. I mean, like just for you, just putting this show together, you've got to go out and constantly bring in new information to your audience. So you're just learning so much through the process. You know, it's the same thing I do with interviews with people, like, being able to, it's an easy way to learn from other people, but also doing some research. So again, so I can force myself to have these conversations and learn through this process too. It's all interconnected. You know what I mean?
And there you have it. This week's tip on how to become an SEO professional. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be updated every time we update the channel. Thank you. Have a great day.
Peace.